gentlemen, welcome to the Clap and Grant this evening, and welcome to Xposure! An evening of amateur and professional Muay Thai brought to you by the multi-talented and extremely handsome Matty Fox in association with Stars Gym and their partners. This evening's show is judged and officiated by the Independent Board of Muay Thai Officials. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Yeah. No good. Ladies and gentlemen, once more, are you ready? Yeah. Then, ladies and gentlemen, we shall begin the show. So please welcome into the blue corner from EFCA, Zach. Into the ring, his opponent this evening, from the infamous Knowsley Academy, Aminullah. Is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Hand you over now to our referee for this contest, Jesse Saunders.
Okay,
fight,
everybody. All right, guys, you know the rules you're fighting under. Okay, it's N-class rules. You both understand those rules. Then of a knockdown, make sure you go to the neutral corner. I will knock you in the count to your ears, so you both understand that. Cut, start, gentlemen. Back to your corners, please.
Hello and good evening and welcome to the Stars Show tonight. In the red corner we have I can't even read my own handwriting. Aminullah Rahman, fighting out of the Knowsley Academy, in the blue corner from EFCA. He goes by the name of Zach. He stands there looking very confident tonight. Gives me a wink of confidence, in fact. Knowsley Academy look on it and ready to rumble. Ready? And we're off straight into round one. Respectful touch of gloves there from both fighters. Big left kick from the red corner. Red corner showing good Muay Thai techniques. Blue corner waiting for that opportunity to strike. Red corner uses his range and his height advantage nice and neatly. Young Zach in the blue, he knows he's got a tough challenge ahead of him. Still exuberates confidence in the ring this evening. Does not look fazed by any of the shots. A few knees exchanged in the clinch. Extremely good height advantage to the red corner here. Blue corner looking to score with the body kicks. He blocks the corner. He blocks a kick from the red. Clinch broken there by Master Jesse Saunders. And both boys are going to be exchanging. It looks like they're exchanging hands right now. Big teep from Aminullah in the red. Got his leg caught in the rope there. Blue corner using his hands to good effect, not quite scoring as well as red corner. Red corner knows he's got the advantage in the clinch. Although he seems to be getting tied up here by young Zach. Oh, now the tables have turned as they do in the Muay Thai clinch. Blue corner knows he's up against a big guy from a tough club. Doesn't seem fazed though. Still looks very confident. Looks like another day in the office for young Zach. Aminullah just taking all the punches in his stride, doesn't seem to be fast. lads are executing some fantastic combinations on each other. We are through with round one. Okay, kind of getting distracted by the Bryn girls. Kind of got the best view in the house. I'm sat right by where they bend over to get in and out of the ring. It's such an awesome view. Going into round two right now, getting distracted by the promoter this evening, Matty Parks, won't leave me alone. Red corner off with a big tee, gets a counter kick by Blue. Coming back with the hands now. Sweat flying off both young boys. Look at this. Looks like we're in round five of a full rules bout right now. You would not think this is the second round of a junior novice class fight, the way these boys are going at it. Technique is good from both guys. Blue corner, I think, looking to execute those punches. Wow, amazing head kick there, thrown by Zach in the blue corner. Aminullah, I think he knows he's got a distinct advantage with the range. He wants to be careful not to get too bullied by Zach. Don't get pushed into the corner. He's out now, just as Saunders broke the clinch. Fantastic technique there by Aminullah. Ooh, knee nearly hit him in the face. That would have been nasty. Neither corner would have really given a shit either. Ooh, ooh, knee in the bum when the referee was trying to break. Naughty move by the red corner. I think it was more accidental. Big stiff jab there from Aminullah. Zach trying to use his hands to... Good effect there, seems to be working. He needs to put kicks in on the end of those if he wants to get a good Muay Thai score. Sat here with the judge, one of the judges tonight, Rob Hayward, that's what he's looking for. Good kicks, good body kick score in Muay Thai, just like that one there from Zach. Aminullah looking tired. Zach seems to have a second wind of energy. He knows his opponent's tired. Got his hands down, he looks all over the place just with being purely tired. Come on, Aminullah. Well, you, Zach's gonna take this. You're not, oh, end of round two, saved by the bell. Young lad looked tired there. Seconds out, we go into the third and final round of this incredible junior Muay Thai contest here with Zach in the blue corner and Aminullah in the red. And we're off. Aminullah with his textbook kick. Oh, he's taking one in the balls. Blue corner says he's sorry. Didn't mean to kick him in the dick. Zach's trying to use his punches to out-punch Aminullah after Aminullah got tired and lowered his hands towards the end of the second round. I think Zach's going to try and tire him out and maybe play that same game. He's scoring very well considering he hasn't got the height advantage. Aminullah needs to pick things up now, needs to be more confident in himself. He's a skilled young guy. The Knowsley Academy do not put unskilled fighters in the ring. He has got the tools. He has served his time. He seems to be lagging though. Zach exuberates confidence into this third round. Referee breaks to clinch. Still looks very put off by the shot that hit him in the nuts earlier though. I think he needs to get that out of his mind and start kicking back. Big overhand right there from Zach, lands flush on the nose of Aminullah. Aminullah holding him in the clinch. He's gonna turn him. He's got the back. Fantastic score. Good work from Aminullah. Excellent junior bout this evening. Zach going in with those overhands tonight. He's an unstoppable punching machine. See the judges and other officials are very impressed with this bout. The place is absolutely on fire behind me. The children of Satan presidents here. Zach is on one with the punches. Big body kick there from Rahman. Zach's just not giving up. I think the referee might count him if he's just not careful. Last 10 seconds of the final round. I think the judges may have their mind made up on this one. Well done, boys. Fantastic bow.
Fantastic and hard-fought three rounds of Muay Thai action, the judges have reached a split decision. Please put your hands together for your winner in the blue corner from the F Series, Zach! Ladies and gentlemen, please extend your appreciation to the final runner-up this evening, Aminullah.